A Tucson man is behind bars and allegedly making threats of committing a mass shooting at the University of Arizona. The U.S. Attorney's Office says 27-year-old Michael Lee was arrested Wednesday after the FBI issues a federal complaint warrant. They say Lee made the threat on Snapchat. Lee is not a student there, but said he wanted to get revenge on certain types of students. Lee could be indicted in the next 30 days.